So, jetzt bin ich bei, how do you pronounce it?
Audient.
Jetzt bin ich bei Audient. And what's your name?
Steve Flower. I'm a product specialist at Audient, yeah.
Okay, Steve, so what is the Zen?
Zen's a console that we've developed to help integrate your outboard equipment with your digital audio workstation software, taking the idea of like a summing box, expanding that a long way to give you more, bring in the features from large format consoles as well, and also offer automation. So you've got automation, if you're using outboard equipment such as compressors, you've got post-compression automation available.
Okay.
So it's...
So I'd be throwing out my huge console and getting a smaller one, but I still want to be able to use like my URIs and all that stuff.
Well, yeah, some people might want to throw away their large format consoles, but also it enables people who might not even be able to fit a large format console into their studio.
Absolutely, like me.
It's a much more compact form factor. So you can get 16 channels of really good quality mixing console into a much smaller studio.
But it's probably got aux sends and this sort of stuff.
Yeah, it's got two Q sends and two stereo Q sends and four mono auxes that are available. So you can easily get your headphone mixes going in whilst you're tracking. You can also get your aux sends out to your effects units whilst you're mixing.
So it's basically the center of a mixed setup.
Yeah, it brings everything together in one central place in the studio. And it enables you, it's got all the features you need for tracking. Each channel has a direct output which can be taken from several places in the signal path. You've also got two inputs which you can actually have running at the same time. Using the Q section, which is very flexible, you can up the channel count or mix down to 32, even on just a 16 channel console.
Okay, and I see a transport section, and I see logic here.
Yeah.
So how far, you told me at the beginning, before we did the interview, it's not a control surface.
No, it's not. It uses control surface functionality to like...
the transport.
Yeah, exactly. And it uses Huey to communicate with your workstation. So it kind of pretends to be a control surface so that we can get the analog faders moving and the cues automated as well. So,
I would do the automation in Logic or whatever, DAW.
Logic, Pro Tools, Nuendo Cubase. You get all the automation editing functionality that you're familiar with from your workstation. You get that for Zen straight away. So your touch, latch, read, write, you have all that stuff available straight away as well.
Oh, good. Great. Well, sounds and looks interesting. Thank you very much for the introduction.
No problem at all. Thank you very much.